Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi, hello, I'm Lydia, and today we're talking about 6 misconceptions associated with addiction. Addiction is a moral issue or choice. This is still a common misconception. It is not a choice. Nobody wants it. Nobody wants to be an addict. Yes, drug taking is initially voluntarily, but eventually people build up a dependence and then they need that substance to get through a day. It's psychological dependence. It's not a choice. Addicts should just use willpower. Addiction has very little to do with willpower. Addiction changes the brain. Like I said, it is a psychological dependence. It's not choice. When people want to stop, if they are addicts, they can't. They can't go without it. Addicts are not weak-minded people. The brain is giving them misinformation. It is telling them that getting high is a good idea. The ability of choice goes away. Addiction is just about drugs. While addiction to drugs and alcohol is widespread, there are many other addictions that lie under the radar. These addictions are known as process addictions. This is when a person becomes dependent, not on a chemical, on a compulsive behavior, like shopping, gaming, sex, all sorts. That person's life becomes centered around that one thing. And like I said before, it is not a choice, it is dependence. Addicts are easy to identify. It seems like they should be common knowledge by now. Stereotypes of drug users and homeless people have been engraved into people's brains since they were children. Truth is, anyone can be an addict. You can't look at someone and say, oh, that person's an addict because they look like it. There is no look for an addict. If you've been there, you know that. Taking pills is far less addictive than taking illegal drugs. Prescription drugs are easily as addictive as illegal drugs. A group called benzodiazepines, pregabalin, gabapentin, they are all addictive substances. They're prescribed. They have just as much addictive power as, say, cocaine. Misuse is actually really common and it's really unfortunate. Once an addict, always an addict. Addiction is a very treatable disorder. It is not a case of once an addict, always an addict. It doesn't work like that. Addicts who seek help and recover actually usually go on to live very fulfilling lives. AA groups are a well-known form of recovery for addiction and alcohol use. So I did a different thing with the editing in this video. I hope you enjoy, I think is the right word. Don't know. Hope this video is educational in some way, shape or form, and whether it has an impact on your life or not, I'm glad to be here talking about things to break the stigma surrounding mental illness. And if you like what I do, maybe hit the subscribe button. Feel free to leave a comment of any video ideas, any questions, any further misconceptions you want to talk about. Let me know in the comments down below, because I am here for a chat. That's why I do what I do.